guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to say to show you on distance in small circle. Before you continue, in our previous video we did you can and how to find places and locate places on the earth surface. You can click on this link up here to check on that. So to begin with, small distance in small circle, the formula I want you to do to get and understand it is that the formula for getting distance in small circle is given by angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cosine that latitude together. So by that, so this is angle difference, and then we have r is the radius of the earth, and then we have this is the latitude that the point r so there we have it. So you're going to do that and use these formulas in finding this distance in small circle. So to begin with, you have this find the distance between the following points on this diagram. The first point is AC, the second point is BC, the third point is EF. So we are told we are told to find the distance in this point. So we have here, so we have those points here that we're going to use them in calculating. So you're going to begin with the first point. They said AC. The first point is AC, the distance between AC. As you can see, A, the coordinates of A, it's located on. So the distance in small circles between AC. So I can extract that for you in this. So from here to here, it's west of the Greenwich Meridian. And this one is 20 degrees east of the Greenwich Meridian. And then you are told, find the distance in that small circle. And these small circles of ours is which latitude? The latitude of this one is, you can check from the figure, the latitude is 30 degrees south. So this latitude, so this is latitude is 30 degrees south. So you're going back to our formula. We're going to check on our formula. We said the formula is equals to angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cosine that latitude. So coming back to our question, so what is our angle difference? So angle difference is equals to difference between A and C. So it's 80 plus 20. Like we said in our previous video, you can click the link up here to see that when they are on different hemisphere, we add. So west to east we add, and west to west we subtract, east to east we subtract. So these are from west to east. So we are going to use this angle, which is 80 plus 20. So 80 plus 20 is going to give us 100. And we know the R, which you should get it in your head and just know it. It's 6,370 kilometers. And then we have this. We've said this represent what? That latitude. And that latitude for this case, it's 30 degrees to the south. So this will give us 30. So we have all the points there. Now we can do our calculation. This will give us angle difference, we've said is 100 degrees divided by 360 times 2 pi 637 kilometers cosine. Here we've said what is our, that latitude is 30, so cosine 30. So when you do this in a calculator, so this will give us, in our calculator, it will give us 9632.126991. So you're going to write into two significance figures, which is 9632.13 kilometers. So that is the distance between A and C in that small circle. You can pause the video and then check how you've done it from the end, from the start up to there. You're going to move to our second point. It's BC. So for BC, I'm going to extract for you. So you've seen B is located at 0 degrees. This is the equator. So B is here, which is 0. And then C is found at 20 degrees east. This lies, B is found here, and C is found here. And this latitude is what? You can say this latitude is 30 degrees to the south. Are you together? And this is 20 degrees east. So angle difference, it's this angle difference between B and C, which is 20 degrees. So coming back to our formula, we've said angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cos that latitude. So this will give us 20 over 360 times 2 times 22 over 7 times 6,370 kilometers cosine. This angle, this latitude, you say this latitude is what? 30 degrees. This will give us 1,926.425398. So writing into two significant figures, it will be 1,926.43 kilometers. So there you have it. That is our second example. So you can pause the video. You can pause the video and check the whole thing, the whole process. So this is our diagram again. So you can pause the video and then chat. Our third part is EF. EF. So you can come back to our diagram here. You can come back to our diagram and zoom in. You can see where E is and where F is. So E is on which latitude? So I want to extract E for you. Are we together? EF. So you can come here. So I want to extract EF for you. EF. So E is found here. And then we have, this is a Greenwich Meridian, which is at 0. And then we have F, which is found somewhere here. Are you together? So E, it's on there. You can check here. E is found on the 80 degrees west. So E is 80 degrees west. And F from here is found on which longitude? 20 degrees east. So this is 20 degrees east. And remember, you're going to find the angle difference. From our formula here, it's angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cosine that latitude. And this latitude of ours, so this latitude of ours, you can check from here. Our latitude here, it's 45 degrees to the north. So this is 45 degrees to the north. Every together. So you can now get those points. So our angle difference is this angle difference, which is 80 degrees west plus 20 degrees east. This will give us 100 degrees Are we together? And then we have our latitude, which is 45 degrees to the north, which is here. And then we know, we obviously know our R, which is 6,370 kilometers. So we can now do the calculation. So from the formula, angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cosine. Cosine what? Cosine that latitude. So this is equivalent to 100 over 360 times 2 pi. The radius is times 6,370 kilometers. Cosine that latitude is 45 degrees. So this pi, you can write it as 22 over 7. So when you fill this in a calculator, from this calculator, this will give us 7,864.598755 kilometers. When you round off to the to significant figure, it will be 7,864.60 kilometers. There you have it. So that's our third example. So you can pause the video and then check how you've done it from the top up to that point. So we're going to move to our third example, which is in statement form. So calculate the distance in kilometer along the latitude between point 20 degrees to the north and 40 degrees to the west, and then Q, which is 20 degrees to the north and 32. By first starting on to identify the location of these points, the first point they said it's P. P is found on 20 degrees to the north and 40 degrees to the west, and then Q, it's 20 degrees to the north and 32 degrees to the east. So first, the way we did in our previous video, which you can find it on how to locate a point on the map, you can check that video on this link up here. So P is 20 degrees to the north. So from the equator, you're going to 20 degrees to the north. So you're going to 20 degrees somewhere there. So this is 20 degrees to the north. And then they've said 40 degrees to the west. So the west of the Greenwich Meridian, 40 degrees. So from here, you're going to move 40 degrees. 40 degrees, 40 degrees. So this is 40 degrees to the west. We're good. And then we have Q. So point P, it's 20 degrees to the north and 40 degrees to the west. So P is found in here. This is our P. And then you're going to find Q. 20 degrees to the north, the same place here on this latitude. So our latitude is 20 degrees to the north. Are you together? And then, so you're going to move to our longitude. Our longitude is 32 degrees to the east. So from the Greenwich Meridian, you're going 32 east from here. So it will be somewhere there. So this is 32 degrees to the east. So where is point Q? Where 30 degrees to the east and 20 degrees to the north meet? They intersect at this point. So this is our Q. You're done. That's how you plot those things on a graph, on the earth. So you're going to show, you're going to continue on how we did on the first three examples. So you said the formula is finding distance in small circle is angle difference over 360 times 2 pi r cosine what? That latitude. And we already know that latitude of ours is 20 degrees to the north, as you can see from the from this 20 degrees to the north, that's our latitude. And then you're going to, our angle difference is going to give us, I can extract it for you by drawing like this for it to be easier for you. So this is our P, it's found here. We have 0 degrees here, and then Q is found here. So Q is at 32 degrees east and P is at 40 degrees. So this angle, it's what? 40 plus 32, which is going to give us 72 degrees. It means that our answer will be 72 degrees over 360 times 2 times 22 over 7 times our radius, which we said is 6,370 kilometers, cosine. What? Our latitude. Our latitude is 20 degrees. So when you press this in a calculator, this will give us 7,525.058507. So we're going to write our answer into two significant figures, which is 7,525.06 kilometers. So there you have it. So you can pause the video and then check from above. So there you have it. So thank you for watching. If this YouTube was useful to you, please click the like button and don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for our next video.